intro. Yeah. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sicko mode.
Happy birthday, cousin. I love you and hope you have a good day.
Yo, what's up, Tavon? Happy birthday, bro. Love you.
Good morning from Dallas, Texas. This is Shara wishing Tyvon a very happy 18th birthday. You grown now. You get to do whatever you want to do, but I'm sure you will use that opportunity responsibly. I hope you enjoy your birthday. And again, congratulations on turning 18. Love you, Mumununu.
What's up, Tyvon? Happy 18th birthday. You are officially an old man. Congratulations. But I just wanted to tell you that you are amazing. You're an amazing man and you're super loyal, especially when it comes to your friends, your close friends. And you are also very hardworking. Think about how hard you bust your butt at track. But I'm excited for your senior year. I'm excited for what God has in store for you next. And hope you have a great day being celebrated. Love you, man.
Happy birthday, Tyvon. I hope you have many, 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 many more years to come. So proud of you. You had a rough start, finishing strong. God bless you. Much success on your senior year. Looking forward to the party so we can celebrate you even after this 18th birthday. Love you. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Tyvon. It's been a blessing knowing your parents and you guys, and I just pray God bless you with many more years. Happy birthday. Hold on a little. Somebody else want to say happy birthday to you. I don't know how to turn it around. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. It's your 18th birthday. I want to say I love you. Happy birthday. Have many more of them. Waiting to come. Happy birthday. You're getting grown out here. You know, getting up there. Oh, yeah. You're getting up there. Happy birthday.
Hey, Tyvon. We just want to tell you congratulations on graduating.
Bruh.
Okay, we messed up, but this is when it's for real. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tyvon. Happy what? Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Happy birthday, Tyvon! I miss you, man. Can't wait to see you back at church.
Happy birthday, Tyvon. I appreciate you and I love you as a late brother.
Tyvon, I want to wish you a happy 18th birthday. You've overcome so many challenges and been through a lot. I remember when I had you and 2 weeks later, a week or two, we went back for your checkup. We had to take you to the hospital and you had lost weight, so they ended up admitting you. And we just had a rough, challenging childhood. As far as just being back and forth in the hospital, being diagnosed with NF1, neurofibromatosis. Your dad explained more, like even where it was days you couldn't walk. And yeah, I used to walk home from school, and I remember coming, pulling up one day, and Jarrell was carrying you on his back. You just had a rough childhood dealing with your health issues, and I'm proud to see the person you've become. You became as a growing up as being a young man, growing up being a young man, trying not to be emotional. I appreciate you, your love for me. You always go out of your way to make sure I'm happy and you cater to me. And I appreciate all of that. So if your grandpa was here, he'd be so excited about the way that you're going and your goals and your lifestyle, culinary arts, running track. God has blessed you to overcome. So happy 18th birthday. I love you. Felt like we should do a video because we couldn't celebrate you the way we wanted to celebrate you. And so I hope you enjoy this video and I love you. Have a great day.
Hey, so Pete, you already know, man, your mama, you know how your mom feel about you, man. But I want you to know this one thing, man. How you think you got the name King Tyvon? Why I call you King Tyvon? So your name was really supposed to be T-Y instead of T-I-V-O-N. But somebody back in the background right there, somebody, she spelled it out like the way she did. But it's still in Swahili for a friend of God, man. You are royalty off top. I've always told you that. You know what I'm saying? And and what I'm trying to say is never let any handicap or hindrance stop you from becoming who you're supposed to be, man. And you know what? We watched you over the time, over the years. You've accomplished a lot. You overcame a lot. Dude, it wasn't perfect, man. But, man, we both proud. We both proud of who you became, man. I'm hyped to see what you're going to be, like, become. And I'm going to tell you this. You already know me being hard on you, because I know, man, you got too much potential. I don't apologize for being tough on you, man. You got way too much potential, and I don't want you to stop for nothing, man. But today is your day. You're celebrating the fact that you made 18 years, man. You my dude, man, and couldn't be more proud of you. And yes, like your mom said, your character, second to none, man. So we proud. We stand behind you, on the side of you, all around you, man. Keep you protected. God has blessed you up to this point, and I just pray that he continues to keep his hand on you, man. You already know what to do. But today, celebrate, man, because you have arrived, sir. What's your name?
Tyvon.
Because without moms, they wouldn't eat. Because dad wouldn't feed him, you feel me? What's so special about today?
Mother's Day is the celebration of mothers by their children. They celebrate this day to honor their mothers.
So what does your mom mean to you, bro?
She means the world. So she deal with our foolishness.